Hey everybody, today we're going to jam out to Undertow by Tool. Stick around to the end for my critique and a little known fact about the band. Let's go. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Rich life.
Guess who's going to be sore tomorrow? Oh, it's one of my favorites. It's one of my favorites off that album. I never really got into the lyrics much on that one. I always looked at it as like when you're getting dragged down by something, whether it's beating yourself up mentally or drug abuse or, you know, anything negative, really. Not that all things in that realm are negative, but I think you know what I mean. Anyway, Look Away Kids. It really has a good pace, especially near the end. You know, the last quarter of the song is just Rock City. And this song is, like, I brought it up here in Crawl Away, I believe. Very 90s, very... grunge is wrong, obviously. It's Tool. You know how it is, trying to describe Tool. This song makes me want to bang my head. And I did. And I might regret it tomorrow, but I'm not right now. The fun fact for the day is the pig depicted on the Undertow album, if you've been lucky enough to see it, is none other than Mo, was none other than Mo, Adam Jones's pig. I hear they're smarter than dogs. If anybody has a pig, let me know in the comments. I'm interested. Thanks for hanging out with me today. See you on the flip side. Don't take